Mega Man?
Yeah, I fucked up at the end, Grey Tom. I was like 2 minutes ahead, and then I decided, hey, I don't really want a PB, and then I fucked up a minigame twice, and then the run was over. I'm never going to purchase an N64 as I have no reason to, so hopefully that answers your question. Oh, evil apple. Oh, you bet I do, Ishinas. Dang, Etcha Champion, you're right. I'm gonna try my best, Dr. Woot. We'll see how it goes. Kick your can, Sanchez. Please don't be mean to me. Stop it. Hello? Oh shit, what the? Okay, no, I've killed them all now. What the fuck? Are they respawning? Or am I just shit? Yeah, they're definitely respawning. Epic. Well, it appears I fucked up big time. Good speedrun, dude. Jackass. Never heard of it, Edge Ed Champion. Sounds epic though. Edge Ed Champion, are you still planning on visiting the AGDQ location? You can skip that, right? Oh shit, I fucking fuck. Oh no, it's a champion rip. No memory card found, fuck. Fucking get in here, dude. Jesus Christ. Nice time loss, dude. Hello, Jupiter. Hope runs are going well. Oh, I just fucked up big time in Lego Island, so I'm kind of upset, but this is, I guess, going. I mean, it's impossible to not PB here, so I'm good. Alright, Etch Ed Champion sounds good. Just a gut call, yeah, I better, otherwise I'll be really upset. Oops. Of traffic and it works. I'm going to try my best, Edge Ed Champion, but it's not really gonna work out. I suck at this game. By the way, shoutouts to America. In America, we don't kick dogs. We treat them nicely. Doctor Wood, back me up. Did I fart? No?
Hey, hold on. Down, boy. Down.
I don't even know what noise you're talking about. It was probably the car in the game, if anything. I could have skipped that. I didn't know that. Epic. Let's see what we got.
Mission start. He's too strong. Let's split up and get out of here. We'll never get the key from us. Mission complete.
Oh, that was easy. Easy. How'd you guys feel about that one? Alright, this next section is not gonna be easy. Maybe if I actually speedrun Legends 1 and 2 and Tron Bond, like, in any capacity, I'll get a Surf Body emote. That'd be epic. Look at that. Yeah! I'm playing this on PS1. Freaking bet I did, Brisby. Whoops, didn't mean to do that. That fucking health? Oh, here it is. Stop it. Hello, Alucard. What is poppin'? where's the last one? What the? I've never seen it this far out. Alright y'all, see what we got. Oh, already fucked up. Come on, Joe. What the fuck? Come on, dude. All right, first try. Yeehaw, yeehaw. I'll split there. Morrow Wolf. Okay. Oh shit. I probably should have healed. It's probably a good idea, I would assume. Where's Data? Data's nowhere. Okay, cool. It's fastest, but I also have literally no health, so... Holy shit, I'm 20 minutes ahead. Holy moly. How epic is that? Oh yeah, I don't need to kill these guys. I forgot. Yeah, I don't want to risk it though. Holy guacamole! Yeah, baby! Dude, that's what I'm saying, Great Tom. Going in on that guy. Freaking Bon Bon, more like owned Bon. It's not extreme sports, it's just sports. And yeah, it should be.
Mission start!
Blow ahead field. Be my coach, dude. Tell me if I'm doing anything wrong. Dude, that guy fucking trolled the shit out of me. Why did he fucking stop there? Oh, dude, nice. Oh, dude, epic. Let's try that again. Goddamn Bennett did, Hetfield.
Mega Man, can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Roger.
I love Mega Man Legends speedruns. Addo Zarhawk. Alright. I wanna go... Where do I wanna go? Is it downtown? It is downtown, correct? Reminder, she's 14 years old, Poundkick. Fucking Krabs, get off the table, idiot. Oh, jeez. No, it's not there. Fuck. Where do I even want... No, it is... It... Yes, I know where it is. I know where it is. It is here. To leave? Am I being held against my will? What the? At T3H Poundcake. Hey Hetfield, for the jet skates, what do I need to get these various areas? Because I think I missed, because I didn't get the jet skates at all in my last run. I didn't find the one piece. Is that in here, or is that in the ocean one. I don't remember.
We've got to buy Miss Trumpet.
Just a little bit more, Mega Man. We're almost there.
What the fuck?
If you get in trouble, use the car as a shield.
Nice Twitch Prime, Vader. Think you're special, huh? Huh?
Huh? There's a fence. I'm gonna ram it, Mega Man.
Ram and slam. I watched Blue Metal's run, and apparently there's like some epic skip you can do where you like kick through the wall and like you get flown across a dungeon or something. Looks hard, so I'm not doing that. Whoops. One of my favorite memes is holding triangle to like skip dialogue, and then you just throw a mine and then you run into it. I keep doing that almost all the time. Frame perfect, huh? Interesting. What the fuck? What the fuck? Hello? What the fuck? What the fuck was that? Hello? Is anybody home?
Remember the first time you went on a dig, Mega Man? I wasn't used to being a spotter, and you ended up getting lost underground for 3 days.
I was not pressing buttons there. It was just continuously turning me around and I got fucking hit. And then that canceled it. I don't know what the fuck was happening. Holy moly. This fucking game, dude.
There's something there. It looks like some kind of compactor or something.
Headfield, scoop me. What was that?
Find anything? I'm picking up a faint signal. That must be the starter key. Keep looking. There's probably a few more lying around somewhere.
I don't even know if I need that. Fucking Christ. Yeah, I know. I forgot, though. Whatever. 300 zenny is not that big of a deal, I don't think. I could be wrong. Oh, well, looks like I'm getting it now. Just kidding. I literally never listen to separate music. I always have game audio, 100% of the time. Oh, Oh, Gotonus. Oh shit, Skycrest said he scooped me.
Doesn't look like there are any big Reaver bots here. Still, you better stay on your toes.
Hello, Phoenix.
Did you find another starter? That's two.
Favorite game music, Mega Man X6 soundtrack, various Doom mods that I could list, but I don't feel like it right now.
That's it! Now you should be able to access the console.
Mega Man X5 soundtrack. Really just any Mega Man game ever soundtrack. I opened all my Christmas presents early for no reason, because I can. Okay. First of all, opened Christmas presents. What the fuck are you, 12? Second of all, you stole your dad's car. What the? Third of all, what the fuck is wrong with you? Where are you right now? Play nice? This guy stole someone's car and I'm supposed to play nice? Whoopsie. Oh, you're at home, okay. I still have to get the hoverboard? Where is it? Did I fuck up? Oh, is it up here? Okay, I was going up here anyway. I didn't remember if I had to, like, go up here. I didn't remember if it was in the other area or not, but I was going up here anyway. The only thing I remember is I was supposed to go up here. There's a good buster for it? Where is it? Also, did I miss the hoverboard? Or is it? Did I miss it? Was I supposed to get it up here? Did I fuck up? Rollerboard. Gotonus. Which Namco Museum are we discussing? The Xbox, PS2 GameCube one? This is my favorite meme, by the way. Falcon Garrett. I don't know what that is. I don't know where I'm going. Yeah, I do. Okay, I'm good. So I want to go get some store shit. GameCube with Dolphin? Does it save time? I don't know if it saves time. I don't know, like... The thing is, like, those games are, like, arcade ports, so I don't really know if emulator would save time. Except for all high scores. If you're doing all high scores, most certainly not. But if you're doing just one of the runs in and of itself, then I don't see how emulator could save time, but I haven't done the research. And yeah, for right now, I do, Evil Apple. Alright, items, or parts, what I want here. Laser. Power Razor Omega. Sniper unit. Turbo Charger Omega. Okay. That's Alpha. I want Omega. Alright. I don't know what hypercharger or hyper cartridge does. Recharges special weapons. I'd rather get health than that, so. An Ape Escape game? No, I've never played an Ape Escape game. I plan on playing Ape Escape 1 because it's on the PS1 and I plan on speedrunning every PS1 game. But I don't. If I like Ape Escape 1, I'll play Ape Escape 2 and 3. But we'll see about that. It saves time on Galaga arrangement. It's much easier to mash on keyboard because you have two keys. What does that mean exactly? I don't know. If it's just controller apparatus time save, then I mean, I don't know. Like, are you binding the shoot button to, like, multiple keys? Huh? Okay. Jumping is faster than running? Oh, it is. There are multiple shoot buttons. Well, I mean... Unless there's, like, load time differences, I don't really care. If it's just strictly time... It's debatable time save, really. I don't know. By the way, reminder, I got a PS2 to GameCube converter. And it doesn't fucking work. Well, I don't know. If anyone knows anything about converters, I have two controllers. Well, I have three controllers, but I've tested it with two controllers, and I can't find my third one. One of them, the R button, doesn't register at all. The other one, it registers, like, over and over and over and over and over again. The R, whatever the R input goes. By the way, Headfield, is there a way to speed this up at all, or do I just meme it? So yeah, I don't know how to get that to work, but it's kind of upsetting. Well, if that's the case, Godinus, I don't have an issue with it, I suppose. Also, you should speedrun Dig Dug Arrangement. That game actually takes skill. Galaga's a fucking meme. Also, hey, B-Hill. B-Hill, did you watch my Doom video? I uploaded it earlier today, but I don't know if you saw it. Just meme it? Alright. I don't see why you weren't playing on easy if you're speedrunning. You should have been. Also, keep in mind, I don't know how good your run was, but I don't think the record for Galaga arrangement was good. I'm pretty sure. I think Ruzman has it. And if Ruzman has it, I'm pretty sure that was just like a one-time-only run, quote-unquote. So, I wouldn't be surprised if the record was just shit to begin with. Good reminder, dude.
Mega Man ahead.
Dude, that's what I was gonna say, Speed Boy. AS me, but then you fucked me over, so I'm gonna have to do another run, so fuck you. Yeah, this game is great, Farned. Maybe someday, Farned, maybe someday. What the heck? Alright, Godinus. Are you just gonna leave me? Like everyone else? Dot 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 dot. I think I'm gonna do the good old retreat meme and get my health back. Hill dog! At Dr. Wu. Ow! Gonna lurk for a bit. Alright. Alright. I'm just gonna retreat because I don't wanna fucking die and then have to redo the auto scroller. Please understand. Jib! Jib! Not bad, B-Hill. Jib! Yep. Yep, 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 yep. Oh, fuck. Yep. Oh shit, Cham. That's a scoop and a half right there. Reminder, Jeb is a mess. Did he, like, shout, Jeb, as he saw him on the street? They're kicking me out the door! I don't know what to do, they're kicking me out! A small turtle from his pocket. Jesus. What's so funny, Hetfield? What are you laughing at, motherfucker? That's a good clip, dude. They're kicking me out! They're kicking me out the door! This is one of the best songs in the game, by the way. Back me up, y'all.
Complete!
Oh shit, I lost time. Imagine losing time on an auto scroller. Alright, alright, Hetfield. Don't let me miss the skate piece, otherwise I'll be pissed.
Meow.
Wait, was that other piece that I picked up the piece I needed? I wasn't even paying attention. I was literally looking at the chat room. Was that what I wanted? Wait, what's in here? A ring. Ooh. So literally nothing. Okay.
Meow. Creep. Meow.
Mega Man, what can you see up there?
I'm not picking up. Can someone back me up in these door noises, by the way?
I don't know. I've got a bad.
Versus. So at Brandon Scott Hill, did you enjoy the tutorial? Did you learn it a lot? What's your onion? Give me the scoop. I should make a Mega Man Legends Doom level. Reminder, if someone extracts textures from a PS1 game that I like and play on stream, then I'll make a Doom level based on it. Reminder, if anyone can figure out how to crack the code of PS1 games, pick or hit me up. Muppet Race Mania, Mega Man Legends. What's another PS1 game I like? I don't know. I don't know how to do it, dude. It's literally impossible. Fuck. Buzzy Boy, that's a good one. Toy Story 2, that's another one. No, dude, I pressed fucking jump, come on. Alright, I got him.
Any Reaverbot signals anywhere. It looks like you got him.
Well, that's not true, Cham. That happens sometimes. Maybe not in Virginia, but hey, Big Daddy. That does happen. I don't, Hetfield? Well, I do. I'm gonna buy health and armor. Maybe you don't, but I do. Dude, Hetfield, yesterday I couldn't do the bank heist. Like, I had the police station, I had the bank, and the bank heist side quest didn't work. Blue Metal came in, he was in here, and he can corroborate me. It literally just did not work. The bank heist did not work. So, I hope that doesn't happen again. Hello? So what does that mean, Hetfield? Like, is that like just a glitch or like what? Well, yeah. Well, okay. Hold on. Let me not say well, yeah. Well, all right. Well, yeah. Police departments and prisons are prone to corruption, but to abolish them is, well, if you unironically believe that, that just makes you just a flat-out idiot. Anarchy is a absolutely horrendous policy that will never work anywhere. Well, if he didn't know, then we're fucked, Hetfield. Because he was in here, he was confused as hell. We tried repairing literally every building. I just went and repaired every building, and nothing worked, so that was epic. If you don't have police, then that's pretty anarchist, I suppose. What do I want to do? I want to go buy more health shit, just to be safe. I'm not going to read that now, Farinid, but I can already tell that I disagree with it. Prisons are not obsolete. Like, I'm sure that that's a decent page, maybe. I'll give it the benefit of the doubt, but to say that we shouldn't have prison, like, what is the alternative? Like, you find people? Like, alright, so someone murders an orphanage full of children. What do you do? Can you tell me what that argument proposes, what you'd do in that situation? Because I'm genuinely curious as to what you would do in that situation. Not you personally, well, I guess you personally, what your onion would be. Well, I mean, like, what do you do? Like, if prisons are obsolete, right, and you're not allowed to imprison people, then what do you do? Do you just say, oh, don't do that again, like hardcore, bad murderer, bad? Like, what are you supposed to do in that situation? Well, I mean, like, that is the definition of an edgy opinion, as well as a stupid opinion. Like, I don't mean to be rude, but, like, it's pretty dumb. Like, I agree that prisons are corrupt, especially for-profit prisons, especially when their policy being the government, is, like, intertwined with them to try to get as many people in prison as possible, a la the drug war. Like, yeah, they did prison reform for sure. But abolishing the police department, abolishing the prisons, no. That's stupid. That's extreme and that's dumb. No ifs, ands, or buts. Yeah, the death penalty for sure. Abolish that shit. Get rid of it. I'm in prison RN. It's not that bad. Also, hold up, I'm doing shit, so sorry if I'm a little bit late to respond or if I miss a message or two. Yeah, death penalty. I don't know if I said this already, but the death penalty needs to go. The fact that the death penalty exists is, that's abhorrent. No one should die for anything. Especially when the death penalty convicts and kills innocent people at an alarming rate of more than 0%. I mean, like, it depends on what your definition of left means. Like, does left mean liberal? I guess. I mean, I guess disallowing prisons is technically as free as you could possibly make it and as liberal as you could possibly make it. But that doesn't mean it's a good thing. Like, there is literally no argument that I can think of in favor of abolishing all prisons. If you have something, give me. I just don't see how you could think that. Well, I mean, Fornit, how can you have an opinion if you can't, like, if you don't have a reason why you have that opinion? I don't understand that. Like, that doesn't make any sense to me. Like, for me, if I have an opinion, that means I've thought about it, and I understand the nuance of the situation. And I think about it, and then I formulate the opinion after that. Like, how do you form an opinion without thinking about something? That doesn't mean anything. Also, I don't know where I'm going. I don't think this is the right way. Well, Dr. Woot, like, I think the prison system should be reformed, but we shouldn't get rid of it. Like, entirely. That should not disappear entirely. By the way, I forgot to equip my skates and armor. What do I want here? I'll put that on, I suppose. Like, yeah, the prison system is awful. Like, everything I know about it, it just seems to not do the correct thing. The prison system is based around making money and locking people up and keeping them in there as long as possible and not trying to fix the underlying issues.
Did you find something, man?
That is to say, like, you know, rehabilitate people. Like, for example, if someone is addicted to heroin, in the eyes of the government, the first thing you should do to them is put them in a cage rather than give them medical treatment, which is stupid. Something like that. That doesn't mean abolish prison. Like, that's just stupid. That's stupid, it's ignorant, and it's just, there's nothing there. That's just nothing. I think the correct response, the rational response, is reform the laws. Don't lock people up for doing things that are harmless, like smoking marijuana, or, you know, even doing any drug, like heroin. You shouldn't lock people up for doing heroin, that's just silly. stuff like that. Like, that's the major issue here, is the law, not prisons, I think. And the laws that allow the prisons to... I have to leave this dungeon. I don't have any health. I mean, Fortnite, I don't understand the condescension with this whole pat-pat thing. Like, I don't know what that means. Like, you have no argument. Like, you admit to having no argument, and yet, like, you're just treating me like I'm stupid. I don't understand. Well, the Democratic Party isn't the left. That's not true. Common misconception. How am I being condescending? Shit, I don't even know where the fuck I'm going. I don't remember how to get back above ground. No, I'm not calling you stupid because you hold those views. I'm saying holding a view without thinking about it is inherently stupid. That's what I'm saying. Like, you could agree with me, but if you don't have reasons for it, then that's just inherently stupid. I don't want to go up. I want to go up, not down. That has nothing to do with the view itself. It's the principle of the matter. Well, I mean, like, that's fine, but you shouldn't hold an opinion without thinking about it first. It's a meme for the right reason, though, Jupiter. Like, the Democratic Party completely fucking screwed the pooch in so many fucking ways. Like, there's no conversation. Like, there's mountains of fucking evidence that proves that they're just inept fucking retards that don't know what to do. They lost to a literal fucking orange monkey. Like, how do you do that? I don't know what that means, Farnid. Like, I disagree with you very heavily, but I also disagree with the status quo. I don't think extreme change in the wrong direction is the only option. Like, I disagree with everything, but that doesn't mean, like, I disagree with the economic policies of the United States. That doesn't mean implement communism. Yeah, I understand that, Jupiter, but personally, I think that's a good thing. I don't think you should be allowed to cheat and win. So, although I disagree with almost literally everything that Trump and Trump's appointees are gonna do, you shouldn't be allowed to cheat and win. I don't think so. Completely disagree with that.
You know, we go around doing gigs all over the place, but is it right? It's almost like stealing. Mega Man.
I mean, yeah, they're definitely the more liberal party, for sure. But that doesn't mean they're, like, actual liberals. I don't know. Thank you.
picking up any more Reavabot signals. I think it's safe.
Farnet, I don't know what that means. Are you saying we should get rid of the election system and just, like, tear down all the prisons and the police stations? Like, I don't know what you're saying. Like, elections should be reformed, yes. We shouldn't get rid of them. Like, again, like, the correct response isn't get rid of it, get rid of it, get rid of it. The correct response is let's change it so that it works for everyone involved. Rather than just, you know, for the wrong kind of people. Oh, yeah, I totally agree, Jupiter. Where do I want to go? I think it's just right here. I don't think we should abolish the Electoral College entirely, but it definitely should be reformed. I'm not entirely educated on the major intricacies of, like, counties and districts and all that, so I won't make a claim that would stem from that kind of knowledge, but... personally, I do think the Electoral College in its current state isn't entirely optimal. I mean, I can agree with that, Farnid. I don't know, I don't think going around saying we shouldn't have prisons is a good idea. Like, it doesn't really... have people take you too seriously, you know? I guess I'll just split there. Fucking $1 million loan. A small loan of $1 million and being bailed out by my father and inheriting his fortune after he died. Yeah, dude. Trump is, he's definitely one of the greatest businessmen of all time, of course. Yeah, I know, Cham. I'm well aware. But I think if anyone had access to the sort of upbringing that Donald Trump had, they could probably have made it into a bigger fortune. Do I not have any range on this fucking shit? But yeah, Farnid, like, some things are just crazy, though. Like, fucking rounding, I know this is just a meme, but, like, rounding up fucking an entire race of people and exterminating them, that's crazy. Yeah, some things are crazy. To different degrees, sure. But saying we shouldn't have any sort of prison industry at all is, I would say, on the spectrum of just being crazy. Are you talking to me, Farinid?
What do you think you're doing?
Because I don't know what that even means, on what you're saying.
Uh-oh. We're taking too many hits.
I'm pretty pissed that I didn't hit that wing when I... Oh, did I get it? I guess I did, never mind.
Mega Man, aim for that sun marker. That has to be it.
Mission complete!
I don't know how I'm losing time here, that doesn't really make much sense. I know I've performed a lot better, so I don't know. Well, at least I think I did. I don't know. Maybe I'm dumb. I'm drawing the line at violence? What do you mean by that? Do I think people should be killed and hurt for something that doesn't involve them? No, I don't. That's what would happen if you abolished prisons. Good night, Pico. Split there. Strikes are not extreme. Strikes are fine. Riots, that's not fine. That's not what I think at all, Farinid. That's complete straw man. Protest, strike, go for it. That's 100% perfectly fine. But I didn't strawman you. I don't know what I strawmanned you on. I replied to everything you said verbatim. I didn't say anything that you didn't say or anything like that. What am I doing? I'm doing something. Like, I have no problem with a strike. That's completely fine. Like, you're saying that I don't agree with that when I do. I agree with it as much as possible. I think if literally every citizen of the United States of America was well informed and got up and mobilized themselves in a peaceful yet effective way, then we'd have a pretty good society afterward. That doesn't mean we should raid fucking the Pentagon and shoot everyone up with AKs. That doesn't accomplish anything. That just makes you, like, that just makes you a hypocrite. Like, unless you want to turn the United States into, like you want to raid the Pentagon, get the nuclear codes, and destroy the world? Like, I don't, like, what is the end game? Like, what do you want? I think it's epic, champ. I'm gonna save here. What am I gonna do? I'm just gonna save. Like, but Dr. Wu, like, what is the goal? Like, I just don't understand. Like, you want to kill a large amount of people so that other people are happier. I just don't understand. Like, what is that? That doesn't do anything. That just kills people. Like, sure, yeah, the current system is bad. I agree, but raiding the Pentagon and killing everyone isn't the op. Like, that's not the answer. Like, if any, like, I'm open to a discussion. If someone wants to discuss literally anything I've said, hit me up. Like, we'll talk about it right now. I like talking about politics. It's epic. Whoopsie. Hello, Sanchez. Alright, Cham, let's talk. Onion on HRC, pretty epic, I suppose. Oh, motherfucker, come on. Went to hit circle there. First try. That's nice. Getting better at this game. Not bad, Teddy. Alright, Teddy, here's the thing. Alright, write everything you experience in the chat room, that way you can go back and watch the video later, and, you know, you'll know what happened. I think that'd be pretty epic, so, go for it. Also, hello, Swagalina. Hold on, I'm trying my best here. What do you think of the President-elect Trump's plans and ideas for Veterans Affairs reforms? I don't know them, so I have no opinion. I want to go to the Cardin Forest. Go for it, Ski Christ Steady. I mean, I think that would be neat. I don't know how much like you remember when it comes to that shit, so I think it'd be neato to write it down live and be able to check it out later. I'm not your dad. Alright, let's see if it works. Fuck it, I'm not even gonna bother. Just no 200,000. Whatever, who cares? I know for a fact that the police station and the bank are both intact. I remember very clearly seeing them both intact. So I'm guessing my copy of the game is glitched. That's the only thing that's possible. And I just cannot do the fastest route of the game. It's just, I can't do it. That's the only option. There is no option, that is to say. That just doesn't exist. I want to refill the canteen. That's so weird. I don't know why that the bank heist mission is glitched. That's so bizarre. Where's the last one? This way? Here.
Huh? That sounded like a door opening somewhere. I better take a look around. Got it.
Backing you up, Andrew. Holy moly. I think everyone should watch the stream. That's Swagalina. Hopefully we got a lot more time saved than that, great Tom. On Juno, that's what I'm saying. Man, I'm fucking up here quite a bit. Go back and watch my Croc playthrough on YouTube.com. Be sure to check it out. Reminder, I am trying to play and speedrun every single PS1 game. It'll take a while, but I'll get there eventually. Haha. Woohoo, hee hee, haha, hee hee, haha. Man, this is slow as hell.
Huh? That sounded like a door opening somewhere. I better take a look. That's two.
I will not be living until 80. Not gonna happen. 809, what the fuck? Having people watch your stream? Hey, it's me. It's pretty notable, I would say. If no one watches your stream, and you don't plan on wanting people to watch your stream, then you might as well just locally record. Oh fuck, I forgot to go to Old Town. Did I die this run? I think I died once. Furry Fat Master. Also, the bank heist doesn't work again, so I'm going to assume that my copy of the game is either broken or I'm doing something wrong and no one knows what I'm doing wrong. Because I did the same exact thing I did yesterday. Everything is intact, everything's fine, but the bank heist doesn't work, so. I just can't use fully upgraded grand grenades, I guess. Let me know how Elgato's are, Speedboy. I need to get an HD capture card so that I can more efficiently stream 360 games. And potentially stream other things in higher quality, but I don't have a TV. And I know delay is a big issue, so I don't know if that. People have any experience with HD capture cards of any capacity, let me know. PS1 X-Men games? Maybe. Also, Furry Fat Master, you've played this game, you're somewhat familiar, right? What the fuck? Why isn't the bank heist mission working? I'm pissed. Alright, ASME sounds good. Where the fuck is this idiot? I don't get it. Oh, here it is. Hello? Huh? Alright, Blue Metal, coming in hot with the Rex. Been practicing for 4 months, dang. Going in. There. This is. Is this game fun? Yeah, this game's great. Actually, you know what? I'm just gonna go spend the rest of my money on health items. Reminder, I'm not allowed to do the bank heist mission. Reminder, it doesn't work. Reminder, my copy of the game is broken. Reminder, I'm stealing your copy of the game at AGDQ Blue Metal. I'm doing a quick and dirty swip and swap, you know? Alright. What do we have here? As much as I want that, whatever, fuck it, I don't need it. I don't even have enough for that? Alright, whatever. I'll roll with it. Yeah, that means I have the word, dude. Any percent broken game edition. Speedrun world record. Will there be Doom later? Probably not. The library needs to not be damaged? What? I don't even know where the library is. Either way, like... Oh fuck, did I not... God damn it, I always forget to like go to the destination. Either way, like... In the last run, I repaired every single building with the donations. Like, would that not fix it, though? I love free words, dude. Hell yeah. When's Rayman Rush, dude? That would fix it? So yeah, in my last run, I literally repaired everything. And it still didn't work. What do I want? Turbocharger. Oh, hell yeah, dude. Let's go. I'm pretty hyped to not play that game again, but then say that someone else speedruns it. Oh shit, you're playing on emulator? Actually, that shouldn't be that big of a deal, because I don't run that game on FDS, because it doesn't work. Either way, I'm just going to say your run doesn't count, because it's on emulator. Fucking dirty emu cheater. More like emu lamer. Furry Fat Master, I don't know if you were here, but I literally like reloaded every area several dozen times, like just going in and out. And it still didn't work, so I don't know. Alright y'all, let's see if I can get a quick and dirty sub 2 first try Juno. What do you think? Place your bets. Shit. it. That's phase one. The war is like somewhere around 50 minutes for real time, I think. That means my shield is down. No. Yep, runs over. Got the classic press X but you don't jump glitch. No, dude, no! No! Fuck you, dude! Fuck you, dude! Fuck you! God damn it. That was fucking stupid. Not allowed to get first try Juno, just not allowed. Gotta play this game more to have that happen. Fuck me. That was bullcocks. This is a much better Juno one. I'm starting to understand the fight. Hopefully soon I can do this damageless, you know? That'd be epic. Although I love that muffler right there. Greedy a little bit. That was silly. I'm silly. Ah, I'm really silly. Fuck you! I like when the attack is, and the boss is in the complete middle of the screen. That way I don't hit the wall and then get fucked. There you go. There you go. Second try. Second try. Not bad. Fast and easy, quick and dirty. It's the way to play. Imagine saving 2 hours on a speedrun, dude. Holy moly. Chopped it in half, dude.
Something happened while you were underground?
Huh? Exponential time save.
Don't worry about it.
Just wait, my next run's gonna be the actual world record, dude. You can't stop me. I can't be stopped. Stop yelling at me, dude. Am I gonna own the MML community? You fucking bet I am.
I hope those of you at home are watching. Our brave heroes are taking off, heading for new adventures. As you can see, the people of Catalox have come out to send them off and wish them well.
Yeah.
gotta watch the cutscene here. The credits, rather. Why should I go to sleep, Andrew? Are you stupid? Are you dumb? Oh yeah, I'm gonna go to sleep because some fucking idiot in the chat room told me to. Fucking retard. Oh, fucking god, I hate you so much. You're the worst. Honestly. Gold? Where do you see gold, Hitchhead Champion? Are there any... The only gold I see on the stream right now is Cham's username in the chat room. That's about it. But yeah, this is my second run. As you can see by the attempt counter, it says two. That's two. That is true, Ozarhawk. That was epic. Last one was a Let's Play. Dude, but what about my actual Let's Play, Jupiter? Fuck these credits. Yeah, dude, they're long as hell, man. Jesus.
Priority command be routed to purify the first level. have to rough it until we get to the next island. If we sell what we found, we'll get back what we lost, and then some. We'll live like kings! Who would have thought there was such a huge refractor down there? And all we had to do was just wander in and pick it up. I told you we'd have the last laugh.
God, what a fucking beast, dude. Holy moly.
That's assuming we make it to the next island without sinking. Oh, well. At least he's in a good mood.
Not bad, Farnad. I love pink girls. What is this, Resident Evil? Yeah, dude. My favorite meme is, like, having a cutscene skip button and then disabling it for certain cutscenes. I find that quite epic. $134.58, not bad. Alright.